Ladies and gentlemen, the Trinidad and Tobago Fire Services is ready.